Today, prices are well supported from past few trading sessions due to heating fuel demand from US on winters, and I expect this rally to continue. So I would recommend to buy natural gas around 188 with the stop loss of 186, targets 192 on the higher side.